This is Turkey's largest overseas military training camp. It is in the Somali capital, Mogadishu. Thousands of Somali soldiers and others will be trained here. The camp is part of Turkey's efforts to help the government tackle armed groups like Al-Shabab.
Somalia has strategic importance in combating terrorism and the security of sea lanes in Africa. It has a great potential to contribute on peace and stability in the continent and the Muslim world. A strong Somali army will surely take on the task for fighting terror groups nested within Africa.
200 Turkish officers have been deployed to the base, which houses three military schools and other facilities.
For the time being, 1,500 military personnel will be trained here during the first phase. When they finish the training, Turkey will provide the necessary military equipment.
Turkey's involvement in Somalia has increased over the last decade. Turkish companies, NGOs and charities have expanded their operations here. The Turkish government is investing in roads and facilities, security, health and education. Somali officials have welcomed Turkey's involvement.
Turkey also has its biggest embassy in Africa, here in Somalia. It was opened by President Erdogan at a time when security in Somalia was very fragile. Our Turkish brothers are working very hard and support us in every way possible so that Somalia can stand on its own.
Last March, a suicide bomber targeted the Turkish military base. Al-Shabaab said it was behind the attack. And as Turkey expands its military presence in Somalia, there are still many challenges to overcome. Sinem Koseoglu, Al Jazeera,